our segment, Power Profiles. Today, we're exploring the life of Dermot Lucky Quinn. Quinn is one of Chicago's most powerful and respected men. His empire stretches across the country and overseas. His personal wealth is estimated at $40 billion. Here at home, he owns buildings, land, hotels, and numerous successful businesses. Just how did Quinn get so lucky? Let's find out.
We were dirt poor. There were seven of us. My brothers, sister, and my mom. She brought us here to America from Galway. Imagine that. We were happy little children, excited for a new life. New food to taste. Things we'd see and do. My sister died before we stepped foot on the soil. And so then there were six of us. Sour taste for me to this day.
This is Power Profiles. We're profiling Lucky Quinn. Businessman, philanthropist, possible mob boss. For decades, Quinn built his fortune. He made numerous endowments to Chicago through...
911, what is your emergency?
You need to send the police right away. Please hurry.
Hello, are you still there? Hello?
That meant my youngest brother was allowed to go to school. It was a very strict upbringing. A nickel was gold and he was treated as such. I learned the value of money very early on. That I did.
But hard work wasn't getting them out of the poorhouse.
Well, she died, you see. Not much more to say on that. It was left up to me to feed the lads.
We're going to pause for a quick break.